Magic Girl, Wonder Girl, and today I'm making a new fresh video. I know it's late because I was very tired on Tuesday, and because I'm out of work, I had to do, you know, yeah, I had a lot of work to do, so that's why I didn't do it, and I was very tired. But I'm here today, and my second most viewed video is types of band kids. And that is my most video till now. So if you haven't checked that out, please click right there. It'll be right here in the middle. And so let's get started, shall we? Disclaimer, Wonder Girl does not mean to offend any of you. So if you do easily get offended, you can walk right along. Hey yo, I was just about to give him the disclaimer. Yeah, but I just said it so they won't get offended. And you just did it? Okay, I get it, it's a disclaimer. I was just about to do that. Guys, just don't get offended. Okay, and then let's shall we begin the video. Just before I start this video, I want you to look at this picture. Yeah. That's just to prove the point that I was in marching band. With that A logo in the front, you can tell which marching band I was from. So yeah, now we can get started. Number one, the fun group. This is the group that you want to hang out with because they're fun to hang around with. You guys are like, you know, laughing and joking, probably even making fun of each other. But these groups are always fun to hang out, and you guys get to like talk about like life and stuff, talk about band, your band experiences from day one to day 235. So it's a very cool group. It's like a very fun group to be in. And I will tell you that I was one of those groups too. If you just look at that picture right there. Yeah, that was my fun group when I was in sophomore. You can't really see my eyes because I was blocked, but I was like sitting in the back with the like gray scarf you can see in that photo. But anyway, these are very fun till you can fun and laugh with them, and it's just very cool to be with them. Number two, the clown. This is normally one student, and there are actually like the clowns of the class, like the band class, because either they just like throw out random comments when the like director is like teaching or whatnot, or he just acts very dumb. It can be a male or a female. I've just seen a male, okay? And most of the time they try to act like they know how to count measures when in fact they don't. They do know, but they try to act funny and they say that I don't know how to count these measures. Okay, class, tell me what note is on your paper, please. Tell me, what note are we supposed to be playing right now? I think it's B sharp. No, it's not. It's a B natural, if you haven't looked at your signature key yet. Oh yeah, it is a B natural. Dumb, right? Number three, the helper. Now, this is the type of band kid that will help you regardless if they like you or not. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna help people in my band even if I did not even like them, but I would help them anyway just to, like, you know, boost their self-esteem. Like, especially if you're like a new kid. Like, I have taught this new kid when I was a senior in high school. This new kid that came from another country because he was like, you know, right. So I helped him do some marching stuff just so he won't get yelled at class. And surprisingly, he did pretty well. Not gonna say his name, but my band fellows, you guys know who I'm talking about. And that he's a cool person too. And he's very funny too. I love helping people, even if I don't want to know you. Hey, Andy, I think you need help. Let's go outside and let's start marching. Practice on your marching because you aren't here for the band camp. Ah, yeah, I was about to is always being praised. Okay, Mr. T today. Okay, I get it that you want to, like, you know, praise that little girl or that little boy in your class. But honestly, why do you want to do this every day? Like, okay, you're just putting my self-esteem in debt. Like, okay, you don't practice anymore. But you really need to get a... I think it's, something's wrong with your character, because that person who you're more empathizing, they need to get their time together. And probably their character is really loose right now. Mr. Director Ji, I'm going to medal for all them. Just the A1 is trying to act up in this place. A medal is good enough for all them. Number 5, the party kids. This is obviously a more than one kid type of group. So I am not kind of part of that group, Ed, but you'll see them always trying to party and stuff. Number 6, the know-it-all. Now this kid probably knows everything, like in every key. They know everything. Like you showed, they know all their skills. They know how to play that very high octave key, and they know how to play the very low octave key, and they can probably go to that 120 beats per minute. Hey, you know I can play all those octaves up in there? And even the teacher told me, you know, you should be in the very top band, you know? And I think I did pretty well, okay, you know, in that. Can you? And by the way, what you were playing, that was actually an F natural.
Okay, shut up, okay?
Yeah. No, you're not helping in once a bit. I know what this key is, and you need to run along.
I was just trying to help.
Yo, so that's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And guys, my main goal is to hit 100 subscribers. So please help me out and hit that subscribe button right there, because I do make a new video every Tuesday and every Friday. Unless I, like, you know, get exhausted. So don't forget to rate, comment, share, and please hit that subscribe button. I mean, that's why I make videos, right? Don't forget to share, guys. And all my links, all my social media, so I'm just gonna pour it right there. And you can't click it, but it'll also be links in the description. And I do have cake, guys, so if you wanna, like, go check me out, like, just text me. I'll do the best video I can. So this is Wonder Girl signing off. Wonder Girl, have a great Wednesday.